it was always the little things that bothered me the most. Feeling like no matter how much you try to fit in, you'd always be missing out. I used to fantasize about being able to do silly things like riding a bike, making a cake, just lazing around and watching the world go by. My heart's not quite in this race, so I want it all to be slow. But I couldn't do any of the fun stuff that other kids could. I felt trapped. Trapped by the housework, my mum's illness. Sorting out medication, washing up, mopping, cooking, ironing, definitely the ironing. That was the worst. But then I discovered music, and that became my getaway. I'd put on some tunes and just drift back into my daydreams and think about my future. Don't you feel the time has come for you to see the light? Don't you feel the time has come for you to see the light?
Did I belong? 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 Did I belong?